insurance scheme is a very important scheme. It's one organized by the government. The main essence of this is for small scale farmers. But the problem we are having with this, it is a very risky scheme. And because of this riskiness, now 2001, 2005, federal government imposed that central bank should take 75% of the risk, while the commercial bank will take 25% of the risk. That is exactly how it started. So in the event of default, in the same way, federal government will contribute 75%, and commercial bank will contribute 25%. The importance of this is there must be a small interest rate. It used to be one single digit, in most cases 79%. I could remember during the time of our former governor, late President Musa Adwa, when the scheme was introduced 2001, 2003, the turnover was very good. In fact, the recovery for the first year was 90%. That is 2001. The recovery for the second year, it was 75%. The recovery for the third year, it was 85%. So if this scheme can be effectively be monitored and ensured, I think it is going to be a very beneficial scheme. I therefore urge all our colleagues to support this scheme and implement it. I so say, Mr.
Senator Barau.